Michelle Obama will reportedly be releasing her memoirs about all of her accomplishments. The Daily Caller reported, Michelle Obama's memoir will be released in November, which chronicles her life and accomplishments, the former First Lady announced Sunday. The book Becoming will tell Obama's story from her childhood in Chicago, Illinois, to her time as First Lady, the first African American to serve in that role, according to an announcement from publisher Penguin Random House. Writing Becoming has been a deeply personal experience, Obama said in a tweet announcing the book. I talk about my roots and how a girl from the South Side found her voice. The book, set to release November 13, is an unusually intimate reckoning from a woman of soul and substance who has steadily defied expectations and whose story inspires us to do the same, Penguin CEO Marcus Dohl said in a press release. In a short description for the book, the publisher says Obama helped create the most welcoming and inclusive White House in history. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this report? Scroll down to comment below.